Oh, yeah. Pale blood. Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
On 31 days of Halloween, we have Bloodborne. You can't tell I haven't played this game in a while. I had it on PlayStation 4, but I didn't update it. Let's give it a driven. It's good. Origin. I'll be a lone survivor. Appearance. Is there a random one? Alright, I'll look. Random. No, let's just go. Yeah. Okay. And Bloodborne Rare.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
These guys do know make some creepy fucking games.
You found yourself a hunter.
Alright, let's see how long it takes me to die. What do you think? 10? I remember the controls and shit. Run around. Okay. What does nothing there? Can't tell I haven't played in a long time. Alright, let's go up this way then. Just keep your creepy ass down that little hole. Thank you. You're very educational. I have a punch. Pardon me. I said I have a punch! Fuck off! Dead. But yeah, I was doing so well. In these kind of games, you gotta die all the time. It's just, I guess, a rite of passage or something. Let's look around first. Ooh. Hi, lady. Come on. Hi, lady doll. Well, I guess I gotta go the axe, since it looks like the most powerful. Next. Gotta go pistol. Alright, I guess I can go back now. I should have weapons and stuff. Both joyous and triumphant. So, there we go over here. Notes. Alright. Guess it's time to go back. Yep. Where's my gun? Alright, oh, sorry, I got an axe this time. Ow, fucker. There, I was trying to read something! Dick! Am I dead again? Oh damn it. Alright. I died again. I'm sorry. I just wanted to show you how bad I am. You all have a great day, guys.